Someone's low on funds.
I mean, sure, okay, that may be part of it, but I'm used to it. Were you rich growing up?
Wealth isn't really a priority for Jedi.
Yeah, well, I was poor too, but it wasn't so bad. My crew and I would find things to do for cheap. That's where I learned how to play Sabacc.
A game which requires credits. Strange choice.
Well, we were kids. We bet all kinds of dumb things, from food to funny-shaped rocks. Unfortunately, things changed when we got older. Funny-shaped rocks didn't go so far anymore.
The galaxy would be a better place if they did.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid.
Unless the wind picks up.
Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
It's under control? It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
I can see you two have been through a lot. It's not easy.
No, it's not. But I think of those who believed in me at one point. If I give up on myself, then I give up on them. I'm sure you have a few of those.
Brof. A friend on Braca. He sacrificed himself so I could live.
He believed in you. A lot of people depend on you, even if they don't know it yet. Keep going, Cal. For Prof. For everyone.
Good work. Oh, we did it. I hope you're not hurt. What are you looking at?
Who are you talking to?
Just my ship, the Manus. Good name, right? Intimidating.
Hold it. It's dangerous being on the run, huh?
You're telling me. You lose someone?
His name is Prof. Traded his life for mine.
Sounds like a tough, strong guy. Not far from myself.
He was. Since the day I stepped foot on Braca, he watched over me. Never complained.
Never complained? On that trash heap?
I just hope he didn't do it for nothing.
I never do, kid. I never do.
Nice landing, Grease.
Me? Oh, yeah. Not a problem. It's easy for a skilled pilot like myself, especially when flying a ship like this. This baby was a steal. Well, I mean, I didn't steal it. I bought it. Well, I sort of, almost. I mean, I took out a Small loan. Big loan, actually. No, it's fine. Look, we're all fine. Don't worry about it. Don't you have Jedi stuff to do? Get to it, kid. What do you want? You're up to something. Nothing gets past old Greasy. I'm watching.
Hey now. What's that be, one? What was in there? I think it's sealed. Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. Another one?
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Hey,
mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. With this, you and I are going to be unstoppable. There. Doing okay back there, BD-1? BD-1? Just making sure you're still there. It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land. Okay, I'll look.
negotiations. I left Pagano. I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
One of it.
Here.
Something was in there. Door's not budging. Looks like a problem.
Oh.
minds. Something?
help!
I don't think we're alone here. Don't let him escape.
attack. I've got you up to deal with me now, Jedi.
That was close. Job.
Engage with caution.
Need one clean hit. Target and fire.
Yes, understood.
Squad, fire.
I can beat him. Dodge all you want. I'll keep trying.
Ah! targets for us. Shoot him! Someone get a shot! He's gonna wipe us out! Blast him! I got it. No survivors! Shoot him! I'll take him down. Got it. I can't!
I can't push it. Check it out.
Time for a stim.
Grateful.
What intel do you have on the Jotaz creature? Powerful enough to rip arms right out of their socket.
You're not getting out of here alive, Jedi. You won't get me.
Can't wait to watch these grow. Come back here. What do we find?